Max look like a reformed youth pastors. You're trying to get that joke off so hard. You are struggling to live.
Twitch just took five out my account.
Damn! Hey, I love you, bro. Yo, this nigga just gave 4,000 bits to say GXD for real, man. Are you serious? $40. That shit could have went to Noor. Come on, bro.
The most expensive car.
Nah, he did a $1 versus $100,000 car. Mr. Beast be spazzing. He made good vids, so I want to tune in for this one, bro.
In the world. No joke, we got our hands on over $250 million worth of cars. One of them even costing $100
Normally, I watch these bitches with flights so we can make that face when Chris come on cam.
Sailing, driving, and even flying.
I'm at 100 mil, bro. I'm a little bit dyslexic.
Show you why they're so expensive. Starting with this.
What the fuck?
Flying all of these cars to show you why they're so expensive.
Bro.
Starting with this. One.
Nah, we could get Nora Whip 100%.
$1 car. Literally a rust bucket. Why are you selling this car for a dollar?
Well, you see, it's pretty
Flying
much
cars?
Worthless.
Yeah, I don't even know.
And I can't put any time or money in this thing.
If you grab this dollar, the deal is final. Now, obviously, this is a piece of garbage.
Too much money, bro.
When you spend 20K on repairs, it actually runs.
Hey, all right, let's get this bad boy started. Also, what made you dye your hair?
This shit, my nigga. These niggas, bro. I was finna go bald, bro. That nigga voted... die, bro. It's a long story. It's all on YouTube. Love you, though. Hope you been good, bro.
Oh,
thank y'all for the subs and bit.
I did not think it would start.
How is this thing driving?
This is crazy!
$1 car! Yeah, that should have really killed
me. That was the $1 car.
Glad I wasn't in that.
Bring in the $100,000 car, which drives itself. No joke, no one is currently in this car, and it is moving. Let's see what
Yo, this nigga don't need this money, bro. Just cough up a buck or something, bro. A buck is some fucking change. Donald? His name Donald, right? Jimmy, bro. Jimmy. Jimmy, cough up for a fucking buck, Jimmy.
$100,000 gets you.
Jimmy, I ain't seen... Yo, you need a full black edition Mr. Beast video. Or somebody need to cancel this nigga, bro. You feel me? Just bring niggas on, man. I'll really... Come on, bro. Come on. Full black edition, last to lead the circle, bro. I'll be peeing in a bucket all night. You feel me? Come on, bro.
A lot of room in this car. This is one of the few
take it out
cars
sub
that
only
can actually
sub
all my
only.
Kids.
Do you have kids?
Yeah, all of them. Let's take it for a little spin. The real reason you're buying a Tesla is because it can drive itself. All right. I'm no longer driving...
Oh, no. Yo, Chris really transitioned, though. Type shit.
The car. Buying a Tesla is...
Like, yo, I did not know. No, that's crazy, though. Congratulations, though, bro. Congratulations on happiness, man.
Because it can drive itself. All right. I'm no longer driving the car. Oh, it's switching lanes.
Whoa!
It is literally driving itself. My feet are not touching the gas, and I'm not touching the steering wheel.
Jimmy, are you telling me now you can take a nap while driving?
No, don't do that.
Oh, okay.
Now, let's see how...
The question is, you think any of them niggas gonna fold and try to hit... On some horny nigga shit? Shit, you never know. Shit, they play drinking games? All it takes is one rush in real life. Who's that? No, no. Shit, I mean, y'all heard the stories, man. Turn to a girl, let all your niggas hit. Y'all heard the stories, bro. Carl? Oh, that makes sense, Loki.
How fast the car can go?
This nigga gonna ban me from watching his videos, bro. You don't know who I am, dog.
It jerks you backwards.
That's terrifying. This is just the beginning. Later, we have a car that literally transforms into an airplane and flies. But now...
Whoa. Look at that Lambo.
Oh, I almost hit it.
You saw a video niggas fucking that Tesla?
And even though
I mean,
this
that's why. Why you
much,
think it's self-drive?
It has half as much space. I don't know if I'd pay $200K for this car because I don't fit in.
Y'all hate on Chris for no reason yet. I already told y'all how I feel, bro. You feel me? This nigga... Him becoming a fucking girl and getting a pussy or whatever he got, painting his nails, it do not affect me at all. I don't give a fuck, nigga. It don't make it weird. I mean, maybe it do. Like, I don't know. Weird to you, like, if that's what you see. But this shit don't matter. It don't affect me. It do be funny as fuck when Flight stare at the camera and shit. That shit be funny as fuck. But I don't really give a fuck, no, bro. Like, I don't think no one should give a fuck. It's not really you. I mean, except him, his wife, his family.
How do we do?
Even his family, though, bro.
I think you just click the
shit. It don't matter. Now, is he gay? Yeah, the nigga gay as fuck. But that's cool, though. It's okay to be gay, though. You feel me? He just wanna... He living his way, bro.
All right. And now we're on the road. Oh, that sound.
Oh my gosh, she sounds angry.
Dang, she's got some power.
Oh my gosh, this car is insane. I'm barely touching the gas and we're flying. This might be the fastest car I've ever driven. If you need to compensate for something, this is definitely the car.
And now we are at the $300,000 car. And this is supposedly the safest car on the planet.
It's like a tank.
Is this a military grade car?
Yeah, this is so high up.
You were also just in a Lamborghini, to be fair.
True perspective. Let's go over what makes this car so safe. First things first is the bulletproof windows.
These niggas homophobic? Yeah, y'all live. Y'all OD.
Encased in explosive-proof armor. Now, we're going to put in the
why do you care, though, bro? You feel me? Why do you care? Because I know a lot of y'all is, like, 13, bro. Like, why do you care? Y'all the type of niggas to, like, get mad that girls could get abortions and shit? Like, why do you really care, though, bro? You feel me? Because it don't affect your life at all. Like, it really don't care. It really don't, like, mean nothing to you, though. Like, just give me one good reason why you care. I'm Christian, okay. But why do you care though? You Christian, but every Christian sin, you sin in one way or another. Whether it's the music you listen to or like what you do, you lie, you disobey your parents. Bitch, you can't tell me your parents told you to do one thing and you didn't do the other. Like, bro, come on, bro. Like, why does it really matter to you? Next topic, because these niggas stupid. I mean, I just want to see what y'all think. I'm just picking y'all brain, bro. It's murder. All right, ignore abortion. I'm talking about this nigga becoming a woman, bro. Doesn't God teach to love everybody? I mean, I hate Lil Mabu, but shit. I mean, if he was to, like, be hanging off a cliff, I might save him. You feel me? Like, I don't really hate him. I hate his music.
Yes, later on. Carl, do you want to press the buttons?
So bad.
You want to hit the smokescreen button?
Please?
Whoa! That is crazy! We have a literal smokescreen.
Oh my gosh, it smells!
But the best part is, none of these features are what make the car really safe.
Yo, this is that tank shit you be talking about, bro. Explosive-proof. Now, this dork as fuck. If I see Rezanani on the back of your car, bitch, you getting pimp slot. This shit is disgusting, but if you take this off and make it some cool shit, it'll be cool.
Frame around the car, and we're going to be the first people to test it. And for reference, before we blow up the $300,000 car, we're going to blow up a normal car to see if the passengers survive. 3, 2, 1.
Whoa.
Passengers survive. 3, 2. One. Not only is it on fire, but the mannequins literally flew out of the car.
It blew a sunroof into that thing.
It doesn't handle it well at all. And before we blow up this car, I'm gonna put Feastables inside of it. Better protect my freaking chocolate. So supposedly—
Yo, I wanted to do a taste test with y'all with the chocolate. Oh no, it's the cookies. But we never got the right ones, bro.
This car is explosion-proof, but that's never been tested. Let's see if the mannequins, and even more importantly, the Feastables, survive. 3, 2, 1! It just jumped.
The car actually survived the blast with only a few minor scrapes.
It put a dent in the window. Wait, hold on. Where are the Feastables? Chandler, get out the way.
Chandler,
the Feastables survived. If you're looking for a car that can take a bomb, I officially recommend this one.
What the fuck?
But since we're not going to war anytime soon, for only an extra
$200,000. Man, don't give a black nigga Mr. Beast money.
$100,000 boat car. On land, this is a normal car. You can't really tell the difference. But here's the fun part. Just drive it in the water and it turns into a boat. We're gonna let Carl go first.
Here we go!
Oh, this doesn't feel right.
I'm having them go first just so I can make sure it works.
Are we sinking? No, we're floating.
Half of this shit CGI, you think? Who's giving YouTuber bombs? Bro, there's no way, bro. I hope he don't fake his vids, bro. I really hope, bro. It make me lose hope.
Oh, it looks like it worked. Let's see what happens.
Oh my God, we're driving in the water.
Holy! So you press this until you hear a beep?
Yo, there's gotta be some food places open.
No,
I'm starving. I should
be able to drive this like a normal car, but on the water. Tia, hold on.
Woo! Oh, this is incredible. Woo! This was literally a car 5 seconds
there's
ago.
There's no food open, bro.
I would be out
except
there
fucking
like,
Wendy's,
I get car sick and boat sick.
Oh, we're getting there. Oh.
Yo, is Papa John good? Don't lie to me, bro. I feel like y'all gonna lie to me, man. Nah, I gotta take the L on tonight, bro. Yes, I've never had Papa John's before. I'll really try it just cause. Is it good? Don't lie, bro. I'll fuck around order TGI Fridays, bro. Friday got them motherfucking. That was zesty, my bad.
Five star, 4 liters.
Alright, Fridays or Papa John? Run that poll real quick for me, though. Please, please. I'm gonna let y'all decide. My fate in y'all hands. Don't fuck me up, bro. Please, bro.
Boom! 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 Oh my god! Hurry, Carl! Carl! Carl!
They should not have let me drive this.
Oh, he's zooming. Okay.
Rule number one, stay really far away from Chris.
We're driving in circles.
Ah, they're doing donuts in the water. They're making a whirlpool.
I just met this guy 5 seconds ago. We're gonna race. 3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, I'm gonna get Papa John's for the first time, bro.
Oh, he's just so much faster. He's not even trying. Come on, faster! Oh, we're destroying him.
Oh, it's a smoke show!
I can't believe we just beat him.
Now, what do I get from Papa John?
I can't think of a better way to celebrate a win than a Feastables.
What's
bar.
Good hey, here, bro?
Lots of Feastables.
Oh! Hey! I got it!
Feastables is the number one chocolate on the planet. If you're not eating it.
See, a pizza nigga. If you know about real pizza places, you know that nigga really care about the wings, the breadsticks. Like, shit matter, bro. Now, I'm gonna get the large pepperoni pizza. 10-inch should be good. Gluten-free bread? Yeah, hell no, nigga. You got me tweaked. Normal bake? Well done? Yo, normal bake or well done? We gotta lock in real quick, bro. This matter. Stuffed crust and cheese stick? Man, you fat niggas come to the rescue every time, man. Scream. Now, we know what you're special at. You, Tay? Yeah, bro. Y'all not far off. But yeah, you're not big. Let me not play you out. Because Tay, different level. Well done. Wait, well done is crispy? Yeah, exactly, bro. Isn't that better when the pizza crispy? Normal fry? Okay, I'll do normal. Regular sauce, cut. Square cut? Fuck no, nigga, normal. Normal cheese, sauce type, original. Yeah, that's regular.
Love from Australia. Australia.
Bro, well done or normal? Get well done? Alright, I always trust the big nigga over everything, bro. I'm going to trust you, bro. Well done. I got to try the wings, man. I got to get the ice spice drink, too. We got to do that. Meatball. Bitch, I'm not ordering no meatball sub. This Subway? I'm not ordering no meatball sub. Nigga, are you out your mind? Yo, they don't look bad. Ew, no, that look ass. This don't look bad, bro. This Papa John wings, what? This look better than Domino's, bro. I gotta try it for myself. Garlic Parmesan, that shit look terrible. Hot lemon pepper. Unsauced boneless. Ew, man. Way better than Domino's? Yeah, bro, I'm gonna try these buffalo wings. I gotta add them to the cart. 6-piece. Give me that motherfucking. Hey, what dipping sauce? What dipping sauce? Don't get me mad. What dipping sauce? Buffalo, yeah, but bitch, nigga said garlic, ranch. No, barely nigga said blue cheese, bro. Blue cheese, my nigga. Y'all niggas never know what y'all talking about, bro. Okay, special garlic dipping sauce? That's what y'all telling me. Special garlic over blue cheese? Get the cookie? Okay. I ain't never had no garlic salt dipping sauce. Garlic sauce? All right, I'll try it, bro. This for the plot, bro. So we just trying shit out. Size. Let me check their size. Dessert. I got to get a cookie, bro. Brownies. They have brownies and cookies. Oh, my God. Yummy, yummy, yummy. I'm going to share with my brother, bro. Everybody chill. Get off these nutsack, bro.
It's our anniversary, babe.
I'm not gonna eat this all by myself, bro. Everyone get off this dick, my nigga. I gotta try everything though, bro. Late night. Yeah, let's see them late night options. Damn, I could have got a whole bundle, bro. Y'all sold me, man. Papa Picks. What the fuck gay ass shit is that? Papa Picks. Papa Bites? Yeah, bro. Never again, bro. I'm not ordering from these niggas ever again. Sides. Desserts. Cinnamon pull apart. See, I'm getting ahead of myself, right? If I order a cinnamon pull apart, yeah, I'm wildin', right? Should I order that? I'm damn near about it. I'm wildin', right? I'm wildin'. Is they cinnamon pull aparts good? Mari, shut up. What'd she say? Papa meat? You said I got Papa meat? What'd she say? Oh, she wildin'. Mari, this unlike you.
5 months, love you, Max. 5-star shit.
Papa meat. Order next to meatball. Shut the fuck up, bitch. Pre-cancel order. You eating Papa meat, wow. Mari here. Tay, you lost already. Give up, dude. Because now I'm getting mad, bro. Because you're my mans and you're pissing me off, dude. Stop. You're harassing her, bro. How you harass a bit through a Twitch chat? You might be the first, dude. Sorry, I'm an L mans, though, but you's a bitch, though.
Sky.
I can't get this nigga VIP back. He too powerful with VIP, bro. They cinnamon pull apart's good? Okay. Yo, Nick, come in here, Nick. I can't yell too loud. My mom asleep, bro. Okay, is they cheese sticks tough? It's so much bread, though. That's the thing. This is so much bread, bro. I'm just ordering everything, gang. Fuck it. They mid? I'm ordering everything, bro. I need to add some blue cheese, bro. Add the cart. $61. On Papa John's, bro. At the age of 20, bro. This is embarrassing. Deadass getting PTSD? What the fuck? Oh, nah, Tay, come on, bro. You gonna harass her out my shit, bro. You gonna make her feel not welcome, dude. You gotta do better, man. You rich, so it's fine? Who said that? Why she going for swag? For what? You tell me, nigga. Why you do all that, man? Yo, Tay, she gotta be a judge for the rap competition, bro. When I go against Rage, she gotta be a judge, bro. Come on. It's perfect. Yeah, your order don't need to be over 28. How did you reach 60? Oh, did I fuck up? I just said fuck it, because, damn, bro, I'm a donation, bro. I'm a walking donation, bro. I just spent so much money, bro. Can I cancel it? Yo, I could have ordered a fucking bundle, dude. Help. Cancel order. There's a $57 $8 charge. They only gonna refund me $12. What's the fucking point? Shit is annoying.
Buy a salad.
Uber Eats some of the most retarded. Yeah, I just got lit. Easily the most retarded platform, bro. But it's all good. I'm using DoorDash from now on, bro. I'm not tripping at all, bro.
You should fix
that. The fact that all three of us are driving cars on the ocean is insane.
Jimmy, I love this thing so much.
And the craziest part is, this is just the beginning of this video.
What's up, Max W?
Love this thing so much.
And the craziest part is, this is just the beginning of this video. The next car on our list can literally fly. And since I'm afraid of heights, I let Carl and Nolan take this one.
Dude, what is happening?
This car is not only completely street legal, but it also has wings that can take in literally 8,000 feet in the sky.
There's literally a propeller on that car.
Stay here and watch it take off. I'm gonna go in that plane and follow.
Nigga, just welcome her to GXD, bro. Don't ever do that. Join GXD, bae.
I just don't believe that this is actually gonna fly.
It's taking off! The wheels aren't on the ground anymore!
It's literally a car that's flying!
These cars are getting crazier and crazier. I can't even believe my eyes. There is a car a mile above my head.
Man,
right
that mother, that motherfucker, sorry.
That was so cool. I feel like for $600,000, this is a steal.
Up next is the $1 million car, but I didn't only bring one of them. As you can imagine, there are a lot of $1 million cars out there. So to make sure I brought...
I try so hard to be kind. Wow.
Your favorite, we got the 10 coolest $1 million cars. And as per usual, we...
Like, dude, come on, bro. I hope this nigga go bankrupt or something. When he, if he go bankrupt, they disperse the money amongst the impoverished and shit. Like, would I get a piece of the pot?
Had the entire racetrack to ourselves.
We gotta do
something. So, I let my friends choose whatever car they wanted. I'm gonna just ride with you. You pick.
Look at this beaut.
Am I gonna fit in this?
All right, I'll try not to text and drive.
It's private property. It's technically legal here.
Oh, here we go.
Drive.
It's private property. It's technically legal here.
Profile pig is killing me, bro.
Here we go.
Don't jinx it.
I feel like I'm in Nashville.
Cody. Oh, yeah, Cody Cole. Oh. I knew he looked familiar. I thought it was his dad at first, though.
Oh.
Shit, let me ride with Chris.
We're never gonna die.
Don't jinx it.
MC I feel like I'm in NASCAR.
Thank you for that dono.
It feels like Fast and Furious.
There's just something so masculine about driving overpriced, loud cars.
On a private racetrack.
On a private racetrack.
Hold on, I gotta send a text. No, I'm kidding. I'm crashing this.
Please don't. Car. Oh my god, we're doing donuts in $1 million car.
The game's wizard around
man,
the track.
That Minecraft
I
want to
show you the
evil.
Next car. This $2 million limited edition hydrogen car. No joke, this car is completely powered by hydrogen.
And y'all into cars and shit? I never really been no car ass nigga, bro. You feel me? Just give me something that drive and look clean. Don't give me no hoop D. But I never really been I don't really care.
Actually exhales drinkable water as exhaust. But the car is still being developed. So this is just a prototype.
I don't think I've ever struggled this much to get in a car.
All right, let's see how she closes.
Yeah, classic cars. They only piss on when it has something to do with him. Yeah, he's a loser.
First impressions.
Donnie is watching who that is. She bad.
On the road. This is a really big deal because this car has never been driven on a road before.
Oh, you should have told me before I got in.
They built this car as a proof of concept, so driving it on the road is questionable.
Oh, look at that lady over there.
That person over there is literally filming our car. And while we're driving, I want to tell you about the Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 5 phone. And what's special about this phone is it literally folds in half.
This nigga has a Samsung sponsorship, bro.
Half.
Boom.
Gang, I don't want to, bro. Like, do y'all, does Samsung not get the disconnect? Are y'all just trying new methods? I want to call my bitch up, not play the Game Boy, bro. I don't want to play the fucking 3DS every time I'm trying to call somebody or text or hop on Snapchat. Come on, bro. A foldable phone. There's no way they thought this was genius or something. They was like, oh, damn, this the one?
Over there is literally filming our car. And while we're driving, I want to tell you about the Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 5 phone. And what's special about this phone is it literally folds in half.
What? Yo, what's good about it flipping, bro?
Fat.
You see how shit just goes backwards, like trends come back? I mean, this is not a trend, though. If an iPhone made it a flip, I'd still buy it, but it's like, damn, bro, you piece of shit. 90s fashion, rich niggas use Samsung. Did you just try to flex another nigga pockets on me when his phone is a Samsung? Like, do you understand how he's a loser and you're even more of a loser? Rich niggas wear Samsungs. Okay, good. More iPhones for me. I don't give a fuck. Bro, Samsungs? What happened to your door? Yo, we could get real vile right here, though, Mari, since you like to joke. You feel me? We could really joke, though. There's a lot to joke about. You get what I'm saying, though? You see? You hear? My door is my door. My door perfectly fine. I was just asking now.
This is my last donor for today. Use all the money I gave you to get a salad, big boy.
Look at this, right? That's like asking... That's like asking a nigga with a broken ass leg, damn, what happened to your... No, 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 that's different, that's different. That's different, that's different, that's different. That's like asking a nigga whose house just burned down. Shit, what happened? Wait, no, is it? Bitch, point is, I live in a trench, okay? Okay, I live in a fucking trench. And there's no, I'm not saying nothing right now, bro. You know what the fuck happened to my door. The paint shit is old as fuck. It's 100 years old. I need a sock to close the motherfucker. It's that simple, bro. God fucking damn it, bitch. I'm about to end this fucking stream. Fuck wrong with these niggas, bro. Man, y'all testing me today, bro. Let me watch this fucking Mr. Beast, Chris, my baby.
Boom, half the size.
I'm joking. Wear a seatbelt, but it doesn't have one. They haven't gone that far yet.
The folding screen on the Flip 5 makes the phone fit in your pocket better and also allows you to use two apps at the same time.
Sure. Let me show you.
On the bottom half of the phone, I have Google, and on the top half, we're watching a Mr. Beast video.
Oh, snap.
Bro. She asked the question? Bro, you know them questions where you know the answer? B-word cray-cray? I wasn't calling you a bitch. I was just saying that out loud, though. But you called me a bitch before, though, Mari. So, you get what I'm saying, though? At the end of the day, all goes at this point, though.
Bro, this boy gets up there.
Yeah.
Even though this car uses hydrogen instead of gas, it still has a range of over 1,000 miles and a top speed of 221 miles per hour.
And another cool thing about this phone is it can record in 4K 60fps.
You can even
Did she block me?
Old.
I can't see her
in
messages.
Fact, the Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra is the official blog.
You know how annoying you gotta be to get to fucking engine. Blocked
what?
On Twitch?
That's such a cool sound.
It literally has a front-facing camera even when you close it down.
The Flip 5 is the most innovative phone Samsung has ever made. Click the link in the description to cop one right now.
Do it.
There's a lot of cars around me, and everyone, get away from my $2 million car. I'll see you at the next car.
Shit, beautiful.
Back at the
it's insane
the
facts.
Most exotic and powerful car yet.
Donnie is watching. Who, Donnie, bro? Is that a badass bitch? Come on, bro. Yo, put me on, bro. Tell her fuck with a nigga like she watching or something. Come on, bro. Now, if it's a nigga, you're blocked, though. Because I'm tired of these niggas playing with me, bro. Dooney bad? Come on, bro. Niggas trolling me. Who's that? Dooney's nuts fit in your mouth? It's a nigga. It's a nigga, bro. Hi, I'm Dooney. I'm going to be talking to you tomorrow, apparently. Oh, that's someone on Jason Day. Wait, is this cheating if we talk now? Shit. I don't give a fuck. I'm a lover. It's that time. Fuck this Mr. B shit. You know what I mean? It's late night. It's them late night hours. A nigga really got to go nutty. Max, I love you. I love you, too. Bro, got Dooney? No, this a nigga? Wait, this a nigga right now, bro? Can you stop? What you mean? Yo, y'all cock blocking hard, bro. Y'all cock blocking. Come on, bro. Chill, dude. It's a dude? Yo, let me know her shit. Yo, y'all think she gonna pick money over me? Don't do that, bae. It's not worth it, bro. I promise. That money not going to last a lifetime. Guess who will? And I'm 6'3". Yo, when y'all type the users in, y'all type them wrong, dummy. Yeah, y'all weird as fuck. Nah, that's cool. Put this bitch emote on me before I really spaz out, bro.
$10 million, this Koenigsegg Vader is the only one in existence.
So this is the world's fastest production car?
Oh my god.
And with literal crushed diamonds in the paint, the insurance companies would only let the owner drive it.
That's probably the coolest door I've ever seen in my life.
You're crazy.
All right, let's do this.
Do this. Fun fact, I made a grown man cry.
Really?
Yeah, I scared the crap out of him.
I'm gonna put my head back so I don't get whiplash.
It's so fast.
Nah, that's how Asian Whip had me, bro. Nah, Asian Whip had a nigga neck going like this. Nah, I don't know how to explain it. Hold up. Like, yo, he has this fast-ass Tesla. Take it out, emo. And it go in supercharge mode, and it just make your neck go back, bro. I can't really describe it. Nah, that was probably gay as fuck, though, but. Nah, bro, I'll really ask him about it, though, bro. Like, it's like it goes super fast. It's like immediately go. It go from, like, 20 miles per hour to, like, 100, bro.
The reason this car is one of the fastest on the planet is because of its twin turbocharged V8 engine. And the fact
Dooney
that
bad?
Its entire frame is made out of...
What's her shit? Now it's time for me to lock in right now, bro. What the fuck, my nigga?
나 필드도 근데 다 이성이었어.
팀크스를 빼고서 사수 신원을 뺀 다음에 두 배 세에다가
I've never witnessed anything like this before.
On TikTok.
It's like riding in a roller coaster. My heart is pounding.
Yes, sir.
Now it's time for me to lock in.
Oh, this is me. Hold on, is this cheating? Nah, she look good. This is my time. She got my stream pulled up. Ah, this cheating low key. Hey, look, Donnie. Donnie, fuck the money, you feel me? Hear me out. That money not gonna last you, I swear to God, though. But this love lasts a lifetime. Now look. Go emote only, so these niggas, because they're going to lie to you right now. They're going to lie to you and tell you some shit that is not true. I'm 6'3". That's first. I'm 6'3". This Twitch shit on the side, though. No cap. I'm really a bank teller. I'm a bank teller. I'm 6'3". And I really could have went to the league, but it didn't work out. I fucked my leg up. And so now I just be... It's funny. Nah, put this up only. You bitch ass niggas. I swear to God. Y'all not family. And then after that... Yeah, I was just like, yeah, fuck it. I'm finna just get this doctorate degree. I have 3 doctorate degrees, all in different subjects, you feel me? But we'll talk more tomorrow. It'll all make sense. It all makes sense, I swear. Y'all can take it out emote only right there, bro. Let's get back to this Mr. Beast.
That's crazy. Well, that was awesome. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Let's go hang out with Jay Leno and see what a $20 million car looks like. All right, Jay Leno was the king of the Tonight Show for over 20 years. Today,
nah, no problem though. That's crazy though, cause I forgot I even had that whip though, bro. But yeah, thank you for the money.
Is he actually 5'7"?
What the fuck?
Okay, wait. If he's 5'7", I'm taller than him, so I might look. You have to pull myself out of this E-date tomorrow.
Nah, what the fuck, yo, Donnie? No, bro, what? What the fuck, bro? What's 5'7"? What are they saying?
I know what you like.
Donnie, how tall is you, bro? You look, yo, come on, how tall are you? What are they saying? How tall are you? This some bullshit.
Hear me out. That money not gonna last you.
Yo, she's dumb delayed. Oh my god, bro. Y'all niggas, man. I can't even fucking do this shit, bro. I swear to God, y'all niggas just make a nigga. Fuck up, nigga. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. My fucking god, bro. Man, you niggas is some fucking bullshit, bro. Every time, bro. Every time, bro. It's fine, cause what could jail insoles not do to a nigga? Y'all making me lose an E-date before this shit start? I've never heard of that. You made a nigga lose an E-date before this shit start. You made a nigga lose an E-date before this. Like, bro, I can't even do nothing except laugh, bro. Let's get back to this vid. I can't waste my time with this at all, bro.
He's the proud owner of one of the most impressive car collections in the world, including this $20 million McLaren F1.
Did it just start doing that because of you?
It's high tech.
Robbers, don't try that.
And what makes it so valuable?
Stream. It's a V12 carbon fiber.
She watching chill? She could be watching. That's fine. The real no, I'm not 5'7", bro. You feel me? But she still think I'm short now because of y'all niggas, bro, at the end of the day, so... We're good now.
It's extremely light, and it was 241 miles an hour, which is still the fastest for a non-turbocharged, non-supercharged car. I'll show you something kind of cool.
Max, I remember when I was homeless on the street, wow.
The car is about 2,300 pounds. Your most modern cars are 4,000.
Yeah, I got you, bro. Thanks for that donut, though. Love you, bro.
That's right, exactly. In fact, Nolan's mom was really the one they used as the benchmark. You guys want to go for a ride?
Of course. There's no way getting in that middle seat is actually comfortable.
Oh, it's not bad.
Yeah, it's not bad. It doesn't look bad at all. It's comfortable.
Nah, yeah, niggas be doing
it's
the
oddly
most.
Comfortable to have three seats like this.
Yeah, it is pretty interesting. Because normally this is where the wheel is.
Or if you were in England, this is where this wheel would
be. That's right. Yeah. You can be in England, you can be in America.
How long have you had this car?
What year were you born?
1998.
Actually, I got
Max saved me from a house fire? No, for real.
But this is a 98.
I popped out of my mom and he's like, you know what, let's celebrate by buying this
That's
car.
That's right. Now here's the second part. I'm your dad.
Oh. Oh. Interesting. How much did you buy this for?
I paid $800,000.
They're trying to send her to your Twitter community? Why? Y'all look, Donny, I feel like people doing too much, right? You feel me? Hype shit or not, like, if we fuck with each other, that's what matter. You ain't never see Princess and a Frog? Like, come on. Now, I'm not 5'7". I can confirm that 100%. I'm looking you dead in your eyes. I'm not 5'7". They're just talking. But, yeah. Yo, ban Hoti WTD. You dick your riding ass, nigga. Can you let a nigga cook? Now, anyways, I was saying, I'm not 5'7", though, 100%. I could put my life on that. Nah, I'm just laughing because it's a funny situation, you know? But, yeah, I feel like that shit don't matter for real. You feel me?
I bought it and people thought, oh, you'll never get your money back. But then it just went up and up and up and up. And now they're $20 million, you know, so it's crazy.
This car basically made you $1 million a year every year you've owned it.
I guess that's fair to say, yeah.
Carl, what do you think of the car?
I like it.
What's stopping you from buying one?
Yeah, but I would not put this old ass nigga in a supercharger though, or a supercharged car. It's stupid.
$19.9 million.
Have you ever had a wreck?
Oh yeah, I've had a lot of wrecks.
Thank you so much for taking us out.
No problem, guys.
That was perfect.
These next two cars are so expensive that they are literally locked away in a museum at all times. Combined, they cost $80 million. And somehow we convinced the museum to give us the cars.
Looking good.
And this is where the video.
Like, how does he do shit like this?
Gets literally mind blowing. Crank this bad boy up.
Oh,
that's
wow.
The 30 miller. Let's hear that 50 miller. Not gonna lie, I like the $50 million one a little better. So I jumped in the $50 million car with Donut Media, and Chandler got in the $30 million car with Bo Bachman, the car legend.
You ready? Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's do this!
The reason the car that Chandler is in is so expensive is because it was specifically constructed as a gift from the founder of Ferrari to the founder of Ford. This is the only version of this Ferrari ever made in human history.
Oh, watch out for this bump. No scrapage.
Okay, you don't really notice how like crappy the street is until you drive something that's 50 mil.
This shit looks so ugly. This shit really look like Tay. In her stream saying you 6 foot? That's what's up though, bro. I'm glad niggas spreading truth.
$1 million.
The car we're in is the most expensive Jaguar in existence. It was the-
Check her stream? Okay, okay. Okay, 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 okay.
Tell him to bring me my money.
Where is she going?
Thank you, Max, for helping me pay rent for the past year and paying off my student debt. It was also good meeting you in real life. You so tall, at least 6 foot three.
Hey, love you. Love you, bro.
Wait, if I ask, Nora isn't his manager?
How tall is she? She said.
Wait, who is his manager? I'm so confused.
I don't have one, bae.
He's back on your page?
I am.
Say hi.
Oh, nah. Nah, don't say just kidding. She blushing. Oh. She buys something?
Manager. Wait, guys, is Nora his manager or no? Who is his manager? I don't know who it is.
Shit, let's just talk
okay,
now.
Guys, as long as he's taller than 5'8", we're chilling.
Yeah,
actually, 100%. Taller than
5'9". Yeah.
As long as he's taller than 5'9", we're chilling. But anything shorter than that, I can't do because I'm 5'7".
Oh, no, that's fine, though.
So,
bro getting rizzy.
That's fine. I don't see. Yo, why y'all making this a big deal right now, though, bro? Why y'all just getting the call? No, that's cheating, bro. That's cheating. Think about it. That's cheating. Because we got to talk tomorrow. You feel me? Like, that just give a head start, bro. I'm not going to do that. It's cool. This damn near already cheating, but she looked good. We had to just take this little detour, my nigga. We watching Mr. Beast. It don't matter, bro. So, look.
Tell him to bring me my money.
She upped it to 6 foot? Oh, my God! Are you serious?
You out, shorty, that's
she just said 6 foot?
On Maxwell Elliott Dent, he never donated to a refugee like you, boy.
What the fuck?